Welcome to the Tuesday Health Series on Food Talk with Sharon. So it's been salads this month, and today we are going to make a Greek salad, a Greek pasta salad. You can use any pasta of your choice, and this salad, again, once your pasta is boiled, it comes together very quickly. The process is the same. We make the dressing and then toss in all the ingredients into that. Let's quickly check out the recipe. But before we do that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. For the salad dressing, I've taken some apple cider vinegar, olive oil, some garlic powder, oregano, some salt, and some pepper. Mix this properly first. And into this goes the remaining ingredients. Boiled pasta, some cherry tomatoes, chopped cucumber, bell pepper, and some chopped red onions. Let's first mix this properly. Make sure the dressing coats the vegetables and the pasta well. Finally goes in some olives